The water cycle takes the water and moves it up and down and all around the earth. The water cycle takes the water and moves it up and down and all around the earth. The water cycle takes the water and moves it up and down and all around the earth. The water cycle takes the water and moves it up and down and all around the earth.
Evaporation comes when the heat from the sun warms up all the groundwater, then it turns to water vapor. Condensation takes over, it goes up to the clouds. Water vapor cools down and it changes to a liquid now. Precipitation happens when the drops get big. It falls like rain, snow, sleet, and hail upon my head. I know it's the water cycle happening again. Evaporation, condensation, up all the groundwater, then it turns to water vapor. Condensation takes over, it goes up to the clouds. Water vapor cools down and it changes to a liquid now. Precipitation happens when the drops get big. It falls like rain, snow, sleet, and hail upon my head. I know it's the water cycle happening again. Evaporation, condensation,
when the heat from the sun warms up all the groundwater, then it turns to water vapor. Condensation takes over, it goes up to the clouds. Water vapor cools down and it changes to a liquid.